in a match where there must be a winner tonight. Kicking off Monday Night Raw with John Cena versus CM Punk.
Well, CM Punk has won both his two previous matches against John Cena by disqualification.
Then against CM Punk, looking to put John Cena away. Looking to wear John Cena down, setting up Cena perhaps for the submission maneuver that he calls the Anaconda Vice. As CM Punk, could be in trouble here. There's the power.
Also CM Punk's go to sleep, which you look to capitalize on as well.
And John Cena off the reversal. Gut wrench. Cena into the cover. Hook of the leg. Punk in trouble, and he kicks at it. 2.5. And when I say there must be a winner, ladies and gentlemen, there must be a winner via pinfall or submission here in this matchup tonight. And John Cena. Gonna go up to the top rope here. Punk in position for Cena's technical leg drop. But how wise is Punk? Knew it was coming from a mile away, and CM Punk picked Cena off the top rope. Mistakes that Cena can ill afford to make inside the Elimination Chamber Sunday.
It was almost like Punk was laying in wait for John Cena, waiting for his opening and his opportunity.
And then there is vintage Punk. The high knee followed up by the bulldog that Cena countered. Drop toe.
Here we go, here we go. Cena going for the STF.
And Punk wisely rolling over on his back and able to counter the STF. And CM Punk swinging neck breaker. Great combination. Hook of the leg. Again, shoulders down. And Cena powers out. And frustration beginning to build for the leader of the new Nexus. You can almost see the wheels turning in the mind of CM Punk.
Or CM Punk wondering if he doesn't have what it takes to defeat John Cena.
He's beaten him twice already.
By disqualification.
He knows he's got what it takes. And Punk perhaps going for the go to sleep. John Cena.
Great counter, great
through.
Counter, great
Shoulders
counter.
Down at Punk at 2.5. Oh. And again, planting the foot right in the gut of John Cena. And CM Punk in control. Cena could be unconscious.
Cena's out.
Punk rolling Cena over into the cover yet again. 2 count here, and Cena powers out at 2.5. Another near fall
and
for CM
Punk. The frustration continues to build for CM Punk.
WWE Universe again firmly in the corner of John Cena. Punk will not let that bother him, however. It's Punk's turn to go to the top rope. Uh-oh, caught midair. Cena rolling through. Look at the power of Cena.
You gotta be kidding me.
Going for the attitude adjustment. And Punk wisely.
Smart move by CM Punk.
Yeah, grabbing onto that top rope. Now Punk in trouble here.
What the? What
wait,
the?
Wait, wait. What the? Well, you obviously saw the Nexus arm.
Hey, look, look.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, that's a... Oh! And the referee was busy trying to get the chair out of the ring. Punk capitalized with the wrench. The referee never saw any of this happen. And CM Punk now looking to put Cena away for a third time. Go to sleep connects. CM Punk into the cover. Punk has done it again.
Talk
about building momentum toward the Elimination Chamber match on Sunday.
The one thing that we learned here tonight, CM Punk proved to the world that he can't beat John Cena without the help of Nexus.
So wait a minute, he's defeated Cena 3 straight times.
With the help of the new Nexus every single time.
The stipulation in this match was there must be a winner by pinfall or
Watch
submission.
Watch this, the referee now sees the steel chair. Make sure that gets taken out of the ring, and then the hand, the Nexus armband, the wrench to the side of the head of John Cena, and CM Punk cheats his way to another victory.
Hey, you can call it cheating if you want. I call it a win off the go to sleep. How smart is CM Punk? How wise is the leader of the new Nexus?
CM Punk cannot win, Cole, unless he has the help of someone from the new Nexus.
I will guarantee you Sunday.
And he won't have that help Sunday.
Yeah, CM Punk, though, going to prove to the world he can beat John Cena. And he can beat 4 other superstars inside the Elimination Chamber on Sunday to main event WrestleMania. Look how clever CM Punk is here.
CM Punk had a game plan, a strategy, knowing that he couldn't beat John Cena. He had the help of the new Nexus. Unbelievable.
Now, CM Punk, however, said earlier tonight that I'm a good person and good things happen to good people for CM Punk.